Good morning everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is Sunday. I'm not sure what the date is, let me just check on my phone. It's Sunday the 21st of February and I thought I would just do a vlog today because I felt like picking up the camera and vlogging. So I have had a really long lie-in, a bit longer than what I would like if I'm being honest. So I've got up and it's about 12 o'clock, just gone 12 midday. Not the end of the world, I obviously needed the sleep. I've just put my hair back into a ponytail and done my skincare and cleaned my teeth and stuff. So when I say skincare, I've literally just toned my skin and moisturised. But now I'm going to get into my comfy attire for the day. So first thing that I'm going to put on is... So I picked these up from Tesco yesterday. Tesco have got some amazing bits in at the moment. Now, I had these really nice non-wired bras and I really like this colour. So I'm going to put that on just for today, just so I'm a bit more comfy. So there's no wire in there, so that's nice. And then I've got these really nice pink joggingy bottoms just to chill in, and they're tapered at the leg. And they've got pockets and they're just really soft. So I'm going to wear those and then I'm probably going to wear my pink PLT hoodie that you've seen me in before. So I've got my chilling attire on. So I've got my PLT hoodie. I've got the joggers on and these are some really kind of like old slippers. And when I was in Tesco, they did have some really nice slippers, like proper up there with Next. So I did pick some up. Here they are. So I've got these ones in this kind of like, is it a minky colour? Like a nice mink, just to change up the colour. They are up there with Next. These were £10 as well, so I'm going to put these on. They're so soft. And then I'm going to have some breakfast, I think, and then go from there really. I literally only went into Tesco's yesterday to get some salad bits for lunches at work and I came out with like £40 worth of clothes. Well, not clothes really, the bra, the jogging bottoms, the slippers and a new bag, because I've not had a new bag in ages and I was really getting sick of my old one. It was getting really grubby, so sometimes you just got to treat yourself though. I haven't been spending money on anything else really apart from the old Costa at work, because we have a Costa in the hospital where I work. So so I'm just going to probably go and have some breakfast now. I don't know what I want. I'm thinking like pancakes, but I really can't be arsed at the same time. So I'll check in when I'm having breakfast and show you what I decided to have. So here is my breakfast. I got a cup of tea, I got my pancakes with a teaspoon of golden syrup and a sliced banana. I am going to log this into my fitness pal. Even on days where I'm having kind of like high calorific foods, I do like to log it just to keep a track on how much I'm actually having. Before I'd be like, oh no, I mustn't log that, or it's going to be too much, I don't want to know what I'm having. But actually now it's best that I do know what I'm having, so then I can alter, like say tomorrow I'll go a bit lighter with my calories to kind of balance today's calories. So yeah, here's my breakfast. Well, it's more like brunch because it's going to be breakfast and lunch, and then I'm not having dinner until about 6 o'clock tonight, and it's currently 1 in the afternoon. This is the first thing I'm eating today. So yeah, I can't wait to eat it. Super yummy. A great Sunday breakfast. So I just finished having my pancakes. They were absolutely delicious. And I feel really nice. Like, I don't feel over full, like stuffed, and I don't feel hungry. I just feel really like nice, if that makes sense. So yeah, that's it probably till dinner now. I might have a coffee later on, probably like a latte. I'll make a latte or something like that. But what I have been doing is filling up my big water bottle. It's 950 mils. This was in my B&M haul. If you haven't seen that already, I will link it down below. And yesterday I got to about 4 o'clock and I'd only drunk to, well, probably where the top of the sticker is, and I started getting a really bad headache, because I think, even though it's only been a week of using this new bottle, my body is already used to the hydration that I'm giving it from this. So yeah, I've filled this up with fresh cold water, and yeah, just going to be drinking this throughout the day, sipping it and keeping hydrated. I'm not doing much now. I am just watching Gemma Louise Miles' vlog that she's just uploaded. It is an hour long, so I've got 45 minutes left of it. She's just doing like her makeup and her hair at the moment. But she's going to be doing a clean with me, and I need to watch this because I'm actually going to be cleaning the bathroom today, because I feel like if you don't give it a good clean every week, it just gets really dusty and not really nice. So yeah, I'm going to finish watching Gemma's vlog, and then I'm going to pluck up the courage to clean my own bathroom, because I would like to have a nice hot bubble bath tonight, because it's Sunday and I do like to have a bath on a Sunday, because Sundays are normally my rest days from exercise, unless I go for a walk. But today I just want to have a chill day. I'm so sore, I've got some serious DOMS. So yeah, I'm just going to watch Gemma.
It's my favourite blusher in the whole world ever.
I love her, she's so nice.
It's my Pancakes Smashbox palette, and it's this one up here.
She's like your friend,
then,
isn't she?
For eyebrows, I'm going to use is my refi.
So I'm just adding in my calories for my pancakes, and I can't find the correct sort of measurement on my fitness pal. So I found this website called Eat This Much, and Lyle's Golden Syrup for a tablespoon is 65 calories, 16 grams of carbs, and let's have a look at the sugar. And 16 grams of sugar. So I'm going to add that into my fitness pal. So I did the pancakes, homemade pancake. I did four and like rolled them into crepes. Now this is quite a big portion, but obviously it's my lunch and my breakfast. So already it's 722, and that's with the small banana that I sliced up. So now I'm just going to create my own golden syrup, and then I'll add that too, and I'll show you how many calories it was altogether. So after doing my research, I've added in the golden syrup. I had to create a food on here and then put in the calories, the carbs and the sugars. So breakfast was altogether 787 calories, and that's how many calories I've had today. As I said, I'm just having dinner tonight, and I'll put that in later on, and then I'll probably have a soy latte or something a little bit later on after I've done my cleaning. Hi everyone, so the time has come for me to tackle the bathroom. I've just finished watching Gemma's vlog that I was talking about earlier, and the way she was cleaning has really like motivated me to clean. So if I can just tackle the bathroom today, then that would be great, because it is probably going to take a good hour to blitz the whole thing. So I'm just going to show you the bathroom itself. So starting over here, we have this like little shelf thing here. Then this is the bath, it needs a really good clean. That's the sink, I've got a mirror there, got a shelf, and then obviously this is the loo radiator, got a little cupboard there as well. Everything just needs a good clean. The floor is filthy, it needs a really good clean. And then here is the shower, so that's the shower there. And then the product I'm going to be using today is a clean microfiber cloth. Sometimes I use kitchen towel as well if I need to dry things. So I like to use this fresh scented Biocal for all the silvers, like the taps and everything. You leave this on for about 10 to 15 minutes, and when you polish it off, oh my god, the taps are so shiny, it's amazing. I also use flash bathroom to clean everything, so like the bathtub, the sink, everything like that, the shower. This is the floor cleaner I use, so I'll probably fill up the proper mop and bucket today to really give this floor a good scrub and wash, but that'll be the last thing I do. I've also got this Cleanology shower and granite cleaner. It's a really nice fresh smell. I'll probably spray that in the shower and rinse it down and then squeegee the glass. And then I have this Fabulosa, which was in my B&M haul. And I can just go over the sink and everything with that to make it smell nice. So those are my cleaning products. So I think what I'm going to do first is I'm going to just put the flash all in the bath, in the sink, in the shower, and I'm gonna let it settle for about 10 or 15 minutes. So I'm gonna do that first. You can hear traffic, by the way, whilst I'm doing this, but obviously, as I've said before, I live on a main road and you'll be balancing on my windowsill. So I'm just gonna pop you here. I'm just gonna spray the sink with my flash. I'm taking all the products off for now. So that's the sink done, now it's for the bath and the shower. Just got myself some plasticky gloves. I need to get some more rubber ones specified specifically for the toilet, so I'm gonna do the toilet now. Everything is spritzed, it is smelling very fresh in here, I'm not gonna lie. So I'm gonna let that settle in for about 10 minutes and then I'm gonna come back in and clean it all. So that's when you'll see me next and then I'll go from there. So I forgot to show you, I've got some window cleaner here to do the mirror with, or the mirrors, I've got a couple in here. And then I found this in the cleaning cupboard, it's an elbow grease scrub mate, so I'm gonna use that for the bath. I've got my duster here and it extends, and then I've got a J cloth to go around and rinse everything with. The microfiber cloth is to dry all the silvers with, and then I've got kitchen towel here, which is what I'm going to clean the toilet with, and then I can chuck that away straight away in the bin, in the bathroom bin. So yeah, so it's been about 5 minutes now, and for the remainder of the time that I'm going to wait for all the product to sink in and do its thing, I'm actually just going to clean the mirrors in here. So I will pop the camera down and hopefully you can see me. So yeah, I'm gonna do that now. Okay, so I've just done the mirrors, and to go over on the cabinet, I'm just gonna use I'm gonna use some of my Fabulosa spray on the cupboard on the wall there with my microfiber cloth. Okay, so I've just dusted like in the corners and on the top of the cabinet there, and now I'm probably going to start scrubbing everything because I think it's going to be ready to clean now. Okay, so that is the bath done. That has been scrubbed and rinsed, and look how nice and shiny the tap is. Hey! So yeah, that is bath done, so I'm super chuffed with that. I've also cleaned the sink as well. It just needs a bit more going over. You know when you get like little bits of random pet hair everywhere? I hate that. Oh, I just hate hair in general. It makes me cringe. So I've just been going over that, and then now that's had its proper clean, I'm probably gonna take some of that and spray that on. Again, I've done the taps, dried it with the microfiber cloth, so I'm just gonna go over now with the spray, which smells delightful. And then I'll probably end up doing the base of the sink a little bit later on. But that's the sink done. So I've just taken everything off this ledge here and I've given it all a wipe down. I've put all the stuff back on this side. And then I've just got all these bits and pieces to put back up. But once it's dry, because obviously I don't want the cardboard or the plastic to stick to the paint. So I've cleaned it again with my Fabulosa spray. So yeah, just going to wait for that to dry and then I can put everything back. I'm then going to do the same over on this ledge, clean everything, and then give that little mirror a little bit of a clean as well. So I just took everything off and cleaned everything that was on the ledge and the ledge itself. And I've just cleaned that mirror the best I could. So that's the mirror done. I've now got to just scrub the shower over. So I've just wiped over the shower, as you would have seen, and washed it. And now I'm going to go over the rim of the shower on the bottom and just clean it over, because that gets quite grubby. So I've done the base of the shower, I don't know if you can see, it's a little bit more cleaner and the floor is atrocious, so the floor is probably going to be next. I'm just going to tidy up everything first, it's a bit messy in here now, and then I'm going to start sweeping, put that stuff back, and then I'm going to do the floors. So I've just gone over a few bits in here and cleaned over a little more bits in here that I missed, like skirtings and pipes and stuff. And then I'm just waiting for the Hoover to charge. It's not as charged as I wanted it to be, so I'm going to have a coffee break. So I'm going to have a nice oat milk latte, and after I've had my coffee, hopefully the Hoover will be charged and I can mop the floors, and then I'll show you the end result. So this is the end result. The whole bathroom has been thoroughly cleaned. It's lovely and fresh. It just feels amazing to have a clean floor. The floor's still a little bit wet. I have left it to dry for about just under an hour, but it's still a bit wet. So yeah, I've just put everything back in that belongs in here. I normally always take it out. I always normally take everything out just so I can clean everything thoroughly and get to everything where I need to clean. But yeah, this is the bathroom. It's looking beautiful. I'm gonna have a nice hot bath tonight. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this part of the vlog. And when I say this bathroom has taken me all day to clean, it has literally taken me all day. Let's put the shower head back up there now. Like so. We do sometimes use that big one, but I do like this one because you can take it off and whatever, you know. But yeah, it's all lovely and spick and span.
These are my pancakes.
And how did you make them? Okay, but how did you make your pancakes?
I made them with flour, plain flour, one egg, half pint of milk, a little bit of salt, whisked
salt,
a little bit of oil or butter in the pan, and just enough to cover the bottom of the pan.
And what are you going to have on top of yours?
I'm a traditionalist. I just like lemon juice, a little bit of brown sugar.
And what's Mum going to have? She doesn't want to get in it. You can talk though. She's in a really hyperactive mood.
My eggs are amazing.
She doesn't want to be in the vlog. These are the eggs Mum made me. She does make really nice eggs, and they're going to go in my lunches that I've got here. So I don't know if you can see the difference here, but I've got a smaller salad and a larger one. The smaller one I'm going to take to work tomorrow, because then for a snack I've got a wholemeal light cheese salad roll. So I'm just going to have one egg with this recipe, like this salad here rather. So that's what I'm having tomorrow. And then this is Tuesday's lunch, and because I'm not going to be having any bread, I'm going to have two eggs. And I've got a bit more salad and a bit more tuna. So that's my lunch for the next 2 days. So this is for tomorrow, Monday, and then I'm going to have a wholemeal roll as well, as a snack in the late afternoon. And then this is for Tuesdays. I'm not going to have any bread on Tuesday unless I decide to have toast for breakfast or a crumpet. So yeah, those are my lunches there. So it is about 8 p.m. now, and I'm just running myself a beautiful bubble bath. Honestly, if only you could smell this, it smells amazing. I'm using the Moonlight Skies Bath Soak by Imperial Leather. And then I've already put some in, but for the purpose of the video, I'll put some more in. Some bath salts. They're not the Jules ones, that's just my little pot that I keep and I refill. It's actually, oh, you can't see them, they're behind the curtain and the blind. But they were in a previous video. They're really nice calming ones, but I think it's West Lab it's called. But yeah, this is my bath. So I've got my mask to keep my hair out of my face. This is my sheet mask that I'm going to be using today. It's the rose and green tea one. So yeah, I'm going to be using that. And then I've got my facial wash tea tree by the body shop. And then I've also got almond milk and honey shower cream as well. So yeah, can't wait. So that's my bath all ready. I am going to sit in the bath and watch Emma's rectangle. I love her weekly vlogs. I'm going to light my candle as well and can't wait to get in.